get patient.
Thank you.
giving Dan the thumbs up.